Good evening, Gonfaloniere.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Auditore.
To think I once thought of Giovanni as a brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evils he planned?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record books. Let history forget he ever even existed.
Yes, I should. If you'll excuse me for you. You! You would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would.
And I have.
The Auditori are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Assassino!
You there!
There's one of the symbols. What does it mean? It must be there for a reason. Can you take a closer look? Hey! Try using eagle vision. Not got all day.
Ugh. That's not possible. This can't be. Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.